Do you have a security clearance?
It's up to you, right?
Can you just sign in real quick?
Yeah, just
in case.
Company secrets, laptop.
Okay.
Yeah, he set off the Evolve.
You set it off?
Yeah, he set off the metal detector.
Snacks.
We need to check him.
What kind of snacks you got?
White cheddar Cheez-Its.
Oh, respect. You want some?
No.
Okay. All right, you're good to go. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I couldn't let him just go through.
No.
Was that too serious?
No.
Okay.
It was perfect.
All right. Cool.
Security, can I help you? Yeah, what was your name, please? Yes, sir. Hold on one sec.
Where's security park?
Are you Fran?
I'm Fran.
What's up? I've heard so much about you.
Are you Taylor Washington?
Most days.
Welcome. Most days. Welcome to security.
I'm ready.
Well, come on in.
All right. I talked to probably 10 people, and every person said, I have to come meet you.
Oh, can you tell me their names later?
Yeah, easy.
Wait, y'all,
Fran,
what
see
do
this?
You got?
You see this?
I had that made for you. You
respect.
Can take that home.
Respect.
I like you.
I like you. This is dope.
It's like a jersey swap. Like, I want Fran to sign this. Fran, can you sign this by the end of today?
Sure, I can.
Let's hit it. I'll see you in a few seconds.
Okay.
I'm decked out.
You are.
I'm ready. I'm ready, Fran. It's lock and loaded, boys. I'll do it for you. You ready?
Okay. Hey, this is Fran. I'm security shift lead, venue security officer at Geodis Park.
That's right.
And I'm here to do the...
Off the pitch, episode 2.
Off the pitch, episode 2.
Yep.
With number 23, Taylor Washington. Two.
And today we're getting an inside look into your life.
Yes.
The life of security.
Yes.
Seeing what makes this place tick.
That's right. Observe and report and keep y'all safe.
And do the Hani Mukhtar.
That's what we do.
That's what we do. And we're going to get started. Who's calling?
It's Claire.
Oh, Claire.
Claire.
Can I say hi? Hey, no. What's up, Claire?
I'm sorry to interrupt.
No, you're good. What can we help you with?
Well, where are you?
I thought she was saying to lower the volume. I was like, I can't do that. What's the bollards?
Okay, these are the bollards.
Okay, bollards.
Okay, where are you right now?
Claire, we can't find you.
Right now, but we're making our way over there.
The south
and the east.
And then that's...
We don't care about the west today?
We don't. We're not fond of the west today.
Okay. Yeah, the Wicked Witch lives there. I feel you.
Just the Good Witch of the east.
But was she really good? Because I've seen Wicked. Yeah. I'm just saying.
There's controversy.
There's a lot. There's a lot, Claire.
The southeast is down.
You can see everyone before they see you.
Yeah. And now we need the east.
Oh, we got someone at the gate. Don't let him in. Don't let him. Chase, you can't come in. Because, all right, ready? What's 4 times 4? No, today it's 19.
No, it's 23.
Fran, should we let him in? Maybe.
Yeah.
All right, we're letting
him. We need to let him in.
All right,
like him.
Fine, Chase.
I like Chase.
Excuse me, sir, I need you to sign in.
I will.
Yeah, thank you. And also empty your pockets. Thank you. We'll hold these until you leave.
You ain't holding my keys.
Yes, why? Okay, his middle name's F. What do you think it is? Do you think it's Francis?
I think it's Francis.
Hello, guys. How can I help y'all? You're good.
We're good?
Yeah.
Yes, he wants a sweet key. Go in the key box.
Okay.
Go in the key box.
Where's the key box?
Right here.
Okay.
And then the sweet key, there's an index.
There's so many keys.
Here is the key log.
If it's not right, just come, I'll find you.
Let me see. I think this is right. Do I need to sign up?
Yes.
Okay. I would have just given it. See, look, thank God you're here.
No, we have to have documentation.
Okay.
Because what if he forgets
I trust Nico.
The keys in his pocket and then he's
I'll
going out
him.
To dinner?
Oh, well, he could have dinner in the suite.
Just let me know if you need to order a DoorDash or anything.
Just take it?
Yep.
Do you need a picture? Okay. If you want to take one. Okay.
Let's get the keys.
Oh, More keys.
Look at that. Most likely. And Fran knew it before it even said it.
What was the question?
Will someone come in and try and steal something?
He has predicted our day. He let us in the locker room. Here, we're going to let you in locker room.
No. All right, so the boot room, we're looking for the key for the boot room.
Uh-huh.
One down. Nope. Nope.
I have a saying about how I remember the key for the boot room.
How do you remember?
Everybody wants to get into the boot room. Everybody. Everybody.
What in the Betty Crocker?
Do it.
Oh! It only took me 4 tries. All right, Fran, what do we need from in here?
Look what I got.
He got it. La Pelota.
He already got it. This is for me.
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna ball.
Let's go ball.
Let's ball.
Let's go. Ready?
Ball.
Set to you. Go. Bam! Oh yeah, we in. Boom, boom. Fran, you got to score.
Shackle Bird. Get ready.
Yeah. So how did you start working at Geodis?
I started working with the National Soccer Club at Nissan Stadium.
Oh.
Yes.
Like from the inaugural game, or?
Yeah, I worked at Nissan Stadium for 22 years.
Whoa. Wow. Okay. So you left Nissan and you've come to Geodis.
Yeah, they started playing in 2020.
Yep. Uh-huh.
And that's how I got to know the Nashville Soccer Club.
Okay. Okay. So on your day-to-day, what is your a day in the life of Fran look like at Geodis Park?
Oh, I come in. Today I came in at 3 a.m.
What?
I don't usually do that, but we have a coworker that was going to Canada.
What did you have to do?
I set my cameras up.
Okay.
I set the perimeter.
We set the perimeter. Are we setting the perimeter right now?
Well, right now we're just
patrolling.
We're observing.
I like observing that field.
Well, you know, I have to tell you, we have the best grounds guys, Adam and John. Yeah.
You
and
really
then
know everyone.
Alex, yeah. Yeah. And Devin.
Yeah, you know everyone.
Yeah.
Did you know that I did the first episode with Alex?
You did.
I
so
did.
You know about the field.
A little bit, but they had me do a math equation, and I know that I can't be a groundskeeper. I know it.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you help him put out the chicken manure?
No. No. You know about everything.
Is it?
Does it smell bad?
Yeah, it was bad.
Oh, gosh.
I'm not just security.
No. You're much more. From what everyone has said about you, Fran, you are much more than just security. You're like the heart and soul of NSC.
Thank you.
Yeah, and you have a certain tattoo, I'm told?
I do.
Yes. What is the tattoo?
You want to see it?
Yeah. So we got the NSC logo with
yeah.
the Titans.
I kind of created this. I made this.
That's beautiful. I don't think I've met anyone who has NSC tattooed on them. That, like, is this not Employee of the Year? Like, come on now.
Oh, yeah.
Who do we need to talk to, Fran?
Do we check? Mic
radio's
check.
Not on.
Oh, no.
Oh.
People have been trying to reach us.
Yeah, turn your radio on. He just texted me. He said he needs to call you on the radio.
Look at that. Check. Mic check.
Security officer Taylor, do you have a copy?
I have a copy. Over.
Security Officer Taylor, we have a 1023 in progress at the team store. We need you to make your way over.
Oh,
there.
I didn't know this. Roger, we're on our way. 10 stat.
Okay.
What's a 1023?
You don't know what a 1023 is.
What's a 1023? I'm freaking out.
It's a shoplifter.
No! Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. It's gonna be tempo. Watch it. It's tempo's probably stealing stuff.
Go.
I got keys. I can use these to
We have a door over here that's locked.
Hey, we have a 1023 in progress.
You heard there was a 1023.
Yeah.
Where did they go?
Did they go? They went this way?
Did
Fran,
they
come
leave
on.
The what did they do? What did they take?
What did
where
they take?
It?
Where did they go?
They headed to the left.
To the left. Come on, Fran.
We're not allowed to chase anybody.
Why?
We'll have to go back and review the camera.
Hey, did you guys see anyone run by there? 1023, we found the culprit. It was Fran.
It was for
training. She put
training.
It back though.
It was for training
yep.
purposes.
Copy. All right, so talk to me more. So you came in at 3 o'clock this morning, but what's like a normal day for Fran here?
I come in at about 6:30.
Okay.
Clock in at 6:45.
Okay.
Set up my cameras.
Okay.
First thing I set up is the field level.
Mm.
I have about 6 monitors I set up at the practice facility. I'm keeping an eye on y'all too.
So, you know what's funny? There was like a week stretch where I'm pretty sure like my parking pass wasn't working. So when we click that button, you answer.
I answer.
You've saved my life so many times. Oh, my friend, I love you.
Sometimes I forget and I say Geodis Park Security.
That's okay, we understand.
And I'm thinking, they might not know where they are.
It's like, wait, are we supposed to be, is it a game day? Wait, why is no one else here? Friend, I feel like we need you to come in and speak to the team.
I do.
You do?
I do, I want to.
Oh, let's do it. Have you?
I'm a motivator.
You are.
I can talk nonstop. I might not be much, but I'm all I think
You're
about.
Much. You're so much. Come on.
That was a joke.
No, okay, good. I was about to say, we're gonna hype you up in the chat. Oh, no. That's your boss?
That's our boss.
That's not your boss, is it?
That's strange.
He scares me.
Yeah. It's okay, he doesn't bite. Ah, we're hot.
Mic check, we're hot, we're back. Hot. We're back. Is that how it comes across?
Security copy.
Over? Fran?
Go ahead.
What should I go with?
We're gonna take a break.
Okay, we're taking a break. Let's talk about the impact that you have at Geodis Park. I just walked around with you, and I told you, like, when we started this show, there were so many people who said that I have to interview you, and they spoke so highly of you. And I know we're not even done with this, but I'm amazed that, first of all, how many people you know, the relationship you have with people, and the care that you show. It's amazing.
Everybody.
It's amazing.
This is a great place. It's good energy. I love it. This is the best job I've ever had in my whole life.
Mm. Now, you better not leave us.
No.
Okay. I want like another 25 years here.
Yeah, you got it. That's my goal.
All right, let's get a piece of paper. No, I'm shaking the hand.
Okay, and somebody now, get a pen.
Yeah, get a pen and a piece of paper, as well as a contract from Mike Jacobs.
We're going to write it on green paper for the color money.
Okay. Hereby must not leave, nor can even think about leaving. For the next, how long do you want to work here?
Well, I've got 2.5 years.
All right, we're going to extend that.
So let's call it an even 25.
Even 25, I like that.
That's
all right, I need you to sign.
Okay.
Here, and then salary equals $1 billion.
Oh, yeah.
Or like ownership that. Of the team. In your 26th
year. Oh, man,
year.
Let's talk about that. I like it. I'm in.
Fran.
I'm in.
You're in.
Me and Taylor, we're in.
We in, Fran. Fran, I need your help. I need to...
Do we have a second?
Yeah. Oh, I see someone walking.
Okay.
Loading dock interior 1.
Okay.
Should they be there?
Oh, wait. Where did it go?
I don't know.
I don't like this.
I don't like this either. Where'd like they go? This. This has been an honor and a privilege.
Thank you.
I've watched you go around this place. People know you, people love you. I wish we could do every week, every episode with you and just bring you along and we do it together.
I would love that.
I would love that too, because your energy is contagious.
Thank you.
Your love for life is amazing.
Thank you.
And I think I might just come start working with you on my off days.
Okay.
If that's okay with you, yeah. I'm down. And now I got a new friend.
Yeah, you do.
I do.
Thank you.
So for the second episode of Off the Pitch with the MVP All-Star, Employee of the Year in my book, Miss Fran. I thought we should have gotten tattoos. Would you have been down for that?
What?
Getting tattoos?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about!